Welcome back to Sailing Ask Me Tutto Bene. So today's video is going to be on taking the winter cover off of the sailboat and cleaning the deck very thoroughly because it was very dirty. And buffing the side of the boat and getting it ready for anti-fouling paint and splash. So right here is just like a video of the stern of the boat after we took the cover comes in like two pieces, so after we take the second half of the cover off. So here I am right now in the bow of the boat by the mast, taking the Velcro off around the mast to push the cover forward towards the bow to completely remove the winter cover. And it's a little tricky because, like I said, there's Velcro around it. So you have to, like, sort of lean. I know it doesn't look like I'm up high right now, but about 7 feet off the ground. And if I slip because the deck was wet and fall, it probably wouldn't end that great. At least for me. So I'm trying to be careful to undo the Velcro because we are on the hard right now. So here's an overview of, like, the boatyard. I thought it was going to be a cool shot. Plenty of boats in there now during April, and towards the end of this video, doesn't really show, but a lot more people came. Here I am just fresh rinsing the boat off with a hose just to get whatever, like, on the surface dirt wants to come off. And then we did a series of, we have a foam blaster and a pressure washer, so we did that first after the rinse. Blasting it with the foam, pressure washing it, scrubbing it with the brush and purple power, boat wash, and then pressure washing it again. And here I am pressure washing. And watch right by this window hatch, the dirt that flies off. It leaves like a clean line. That's how the entire boat was. We have a counter-rotating pressure washer, Ryobi 1200 PSI pressure washer. I'll leave the link in description. So here is, we're just cleaning the sides of the boat. It was hard to see, but there was water spraying up from the bow. Here's the stern, where we had it cleaned yet, and you can see underneath the seat, there's quite a bit of mud and whatnot. So here's inside the boat, how dirty the ground was. And here I'm just cleaning it with boat wash and water. And here it is after I'm done cleaning it. Still dirty from my feet because I'm walking on it. But it's certainly better. At least the dirt's not in the vehicle, it's on top surface. It just goes wet. And then here is the bilge. And this is the before. Before we clean the decks, as you can see right around those masts and stanchions, there's quite a bit of dirt. The boat was pretty gross, so now it's getting much better. And the hatch cover on the companionway, we are going to put either we have a teak for it, or we might do like a sea foam right where it looks like gross. So here's the after shot, definitely much cleaner. Look around the stanchions and mast and all that dirt and rust and whatever was coming out of there. It's all gone. Please check out our website, www.sailingsvtutubene.wordpress.com. Or I will leave the link in the description. Here's the bow, or the stern of the boat. So this is going to be like a quick tour of the boat as of right now. We're going to do an in-depth tour with electronic devices, what type of like radar and stuff like that. We don't have a radar. Like Garmin units that are on our boat later this year. But here it is, just that's the V-berth in the closet. Here's the saloon, and this is the quarter berth where I sleep, VHF radio. There's the galley. This boat does have a universal diesel engine that is water cooled. There's a little bit of the engine. Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope to see you next Saturday at 8:45 in the morning. And splash date May 10th. Very excited. Bye guys.